For footballers, like other athletes, risk of injury is part of the game. Players most often suffer ankle sprains. If they turn or twist too quickly during play, the foot can roll onto its side, damaging the ligaments and tissue which support the ankle. On the inside, the deltoid ligament. On the outside, the lateral ligaments. In front and behind the joint with the tibia and fibula leg bones, the tibiofibular ligaments. A sprain most commonly occurs when the anterior talofibula and the calcaneofibular lateral ligaments stretch too far or tear. Front tibiofibular ligament damage accounts for 10 to 20% of sprains. Once swelling is reduced, treatment ranges from resting or wearing an ankle support to physiotherapy, using crutches, and in severe cases, surgery.